Thermoforming is a set of manufacturing techniques for processing plastic sheets. It is a popular solution for producing a variety of products, from disposable food packaging and consumer goods to heavy-duty structures and automotive components. Thermoforming is a relatively simple process that enables the production of medium to large volumes of parts at an affordable cost. However, traditional methods of producing thermoforming tooling come with high cost and long lead times. With in-house 3D printing, manufacturers and product designers can fabricate tooling fast and at a low cost to accelerate product development and enable low volume or custom production. In this video, we'll cover the fundamentals of thermoforming and show how you can create thermoforming molds quickly and cost-effectively with 3D printing for prototyping, custom parts, and small batch production. Thermoforming processes. Thermoforming processes heat and form sheets of plastic onto a tool using vacuum, pressure, or mechanical forces. Vacuum forming is the simplest, least expensive, and most used of these techniques. It works by heating and then pulling a sheet of plastic around a single mold using suction. It is ideal for parts that only need to be precisely formed on one side, such as contoured packaging for food or electronics. With pressure forming, the heated sheet of plastic is forced onto the tool with pressure, which makes it possible to form complex and intricate details and create parts with a surface finish similar to injection molded parts. Producing thermoforming molds with 3D printing. Thermoforming molds are traditionally machined out of aluminum, wood, or composite board. When done in-house, these methods are labor-intensive and require expensive equipment, while outsourcing mold creation comes with weeks of lead time and high costs. Many businesses are turning to 3D printing to create rapid tooling for thermoforming processes, as it offers a fast turnaround at a low price point, especially for shorter runs, custom parts, and prototype designs. Stereolithography, or SLA 3D printing technology, is a great choice for molding. It is characterized by a smooth surface finish and high precision that the tool will transfer to the final part, and that also facilitates demolding. 3D printing also offers unmatched design freedom to create complex and intricate molds, including small features and holes, for an even better vacuum distribution across the surface. Here's an example of a thermoforming workflow with a Formlabs 3D printer. First, design the tool in CAD, adhering to the general rules for thermoforming mold design. Then choose the right material from our expansive materials library and 3D print the part on a Formlabs 3D printer. Use draft resin for a quick turnaround, gray resin for the smoothest surfaces, and rigid 10K resin for challenging forming conditions, such as higher temperatures, or for producing series with short cycle times. Next, insert the 3D printed mold into the thermoforming machine and use it in your normal workflow. Once it cools off, remove the thermoformed part, trim off the excess material, and post-process the part as needed. Let's see some examples of how innovative companies have been using molds and patterns produced with Formlabs 3D printers for thermoforming. Product development firm Glassboard leverages the printing speed of draft resin to quickly produce molds and thermoform polycarbonate prototypes such as helmet shells or packaging. They can achieve complicated mold shapes that would be difficult to manufacture traditionally. Cosmetics manufacturer Lush used to craft the master molds for their hugely popular products by hand, but recently they turned to 3D printing to create vacuum-forming molds for detailed and textured designs, which allows them to take ideas from concept to reality in under 24 hours and test more than 1,000 designs each year. The product development team at Quip uses 3D printed molds and vacuum forming to prototype packaging for electric toothbrushes and accessories. The research center IPC tested the viability of thermoforming thick sheets of polystyrene and ABS for the production of automotive components. With a tool printed in rigid 10K resin, they formed dozens of parts while respecting a cycle time close to production. They cut costs by more than a half and reduced lead time from 21 days to 3.5 days compared to traditional methods. 3D printed thermoforming molds are also ideal for cost-effectively manufacturing custom parts. For example, vacuum forming over 3D printed models is the go-to method for producing clear aligners in orthodontics. Using 3D printed patterns to vacuum form food molds, such as custom chocolate molds, it's also possible to add a level of detail and customization to sweet treats previously only available to skilled artisans. Combine rapid tooling with thermoforming and bring your production to the next level with in-house 3D printing, powered by Formlabs.